Police have undertaken a blitz on e-scooter riders, handing out more than 90 fines in just one day. The crackdown comes as more scooters hit our roads and footpaths, leading to more accidents and, sadly, more deaths.
Speed gun in hand, scooters in their sights.
You know what the speed limit is?
It seems many don't. Caught out by a Brisbane blitz on personal mobility devices.
Why were you travelling so fast?
On one day, a focus around the Story Bridge resulted in 90 fines.
You're going to receive a fine for exceeding the 12 kilometre hour speed limit.
Exceeding the speed limit, responsible for 34 infringements. Not wearing a helmet, the other costly error, some doubling the damage.
The fine for not wearing your helmet, it's 143. And for exceeding the speed limit on a footpath, it's another $143. 286 in total.
An expensive reminder of the rules around riding. Police out again today, reinforcing the message, prompted by a sad increase in the number of rider injuries and deaths and incidents involving pedestrians.
It's not just the safety of the rider that we're concerned about, it's the safety of the other road users or the footpath.
As National Road Safety Week begins, another rollout. Hold the Red technology detects cars unlikely to stop at intersections and holds the red for side roads, preventing cars entering the path of dangerous drivers. After a successful trial, 15 units will be rolled out across the state.
All at locations with poor records of safety of people running a red light.
The red light technology installed at intersections just like this one isn't just a Queensland or Australian first, but a world first. And it's hoped that the system will be adopted by other countries, saving lives all across the globe. A Queensland invention up in lights. Joel Dry, 7 News.